get my harvest. We are all living in an environment in which air pollution is becoming a major concern. While there are steps being taken to control outdoor air pollution, controlling indoor air pollution is even simpler or easier. Even if you live in an area or a country which has cleaner outdoor air, your indoor air can still be polluted. There are various sources of indoor air pollution even in such countries like carpeting, insulation, or even the normal furniture. So NASA did a study in which it gave a list of indoor plants which are also natural air purifiers. In this video, I'll be talking about 5 such indoor plants, which are indoor plants and they're also good air purifiers. They are very easily available, and I'll be also be sharing tips on how to maintain those plants. The first plant on our list is the rubber plant or Ficus elastica. This plant is burgundy color. As you can see, the leaves, they are leathery, and this is responsible for removing formaldehyde from the indoor air. Don't worry if you do not know the names of these chemicals, you do not need to know that. But this is a very common chemical found in our homes, and the presence of formaldehyde can cause various short-term to long-term effects on our health. So rubber plant removes that chemical. And rubber plant is a plant which requires medium sunlight, moist soil, and if you feel that your plant is getting too much taller, just trim it from the top. It will not only get bushier, it will have side growth, it will also look healthier. Second plant on our list for indoor air purifying plants is Erica Palm. Erica Palm is available in the market in a variety of sizes, from small to medium to large, and this is a medium sized Erica Palm. With Erica Palm, the thing is that it removes benzene and formaldehyde from indoor air. So formaldehyde I've already explained with respect to the rubber plant. Benzene is another chemical which is released in our homes from paint, detergents, and furniture wax. Benzene also has short-term to long-term effects on our immunity and health. So Erica Palm can be used for removing benzene and formaldehyde. With respect to maintaining the Erica Palm, we have to ensure that its roots stay moist, but take care not to overwater the plant, and it doesn't like a lot of sun. So if your Erica Palm is turning yellow and then brown, it means that it is not being exposed to the right conditions, and or maybe you're keeping it in too much of sunlight. Third plant on our list is the ZZ plant. This plant removes xylene and toluene from indoor air. While these chemicals might sound scary to you, they are actually present in most homes. And this plant doesn't require a lot of watering. So if you overwater it, it will die. Just water it in something like once in 15 days. And the plant also doesn't like direct sunlight. So you can keep it in a spot which doesn't contain any kind of light, and it will do very well. The fourth indoor plant, which is also a very good air purifier, is the spider plant. The spider plant is able to remove carbon monoxide, formaldehyde, and xylene from the indoor air. And this plant is also a very low maintenance plant. You do not need to spend a lot of time maintaining it. And you also do not need to worry if you have pets at home who eat plants, because this is a non-toxic plant. The spider plant does very well in shade or in a low litted area. And another suggestion that I would like to make is that you can use a self-watering pot for these indoor plants in case you have a busy schedule and you can't water the plants on a regular basis. So the plant will keep taking the water on whenever it requires. The final or the fifth plant on our list is our very own money plant, or golden pothos, which is also called the devil's ivy. I have also done a video on money plant, propagating it in water, in soil, and I'll be sharing a link in the description. With money plant, it also removes the same chemicals, carbon monoxide, benzene, and formaldehyde from air. Apart from these five plants, there are various other plants in the NASA study list as well. You need to go to our website getmyharvest.com and you will be able to find the names of other indoor plants which are also very good air purifiers. Now you all must be thinking that how many plants should you be buying for cleaning or purifying the air inside your home? Well, according to NASA, an 800 to 1000 square feet space needs 8 to 10 medium-sized air purifying indoor plants. But when it comes to indoor plants, the more the better. I have been using indoor plants as decoration pieces inside my home in a variety of spots. The rubber plant, for instance, adds height near a sofa. So go for indoor plants. They are not only very good for decorating your home, they are also good for purifying the air inside your home.